Been enjoying meeting fans here at Milton Keynes?
Yeah, I've really been enjoying it. It's my first time doing one of these, so it's been really nice to meet everyone.
When people do meet you, what are the most common questions they've been asking?
A lot about the costume. How was it wearing the costume? Must have been uncomfortable, which I can say it was a little bit, but they're very beautiful. That's probably the most common question. Well, it's actually the hair that takes the longest. To like curl it all and stuff, because I've got dead straight hair, so that takes about an hour, and then getting into costume normally takes about 20 minutes because you've got someone putting it all on for you and strapping you in, and maybe like an hour and a half altogether.
Musketeers has been a huge hit with fans. Why do you think people have latched onto the series so much?
I think it's a great story. People already know it and already love the characters. But also, I think it's got a great cast. And it's fun and lighthearted. And people like the adventure, I think, and sort of the romance as well. And it's got a bit of everything. So I think they like having a kind of historical piece like that that's still a bit of fun.
Of course, it's a fantastic cast, like you said. What's it like working with the boys?
They're great. They're all very charming and lovely gentlemen. Yeah, good fun. I'm actually just working on Musketeers Season 3 at the moment, so that'll come out next year.
I'm sure fans want to know, what can we expect? How does Season 3 compare to the last season?
It's still getting quite dark and quite violent, but like, we've got some new villains, a few new villains, so it's that... more of the kind of serial aspect of things carry on week after week, and some great storylines, more I think that's it. Yeah, I can't give too much away, so that's a tricky one. don't want to ruin it for people.
There's a lot of Thrones fans here today as well. What's it like to be a part of a big TV phenomenon like that?
It's still a bit overwhelming. You still kind of forget, because it was there so briefly, and it was such a lovely small little moment, but amazing to feel like I was part of it and that I can, you know, say I was there, and amazing to see the reaction from so many people, and that, like, what a massive show it is. I don't know.